I am a wandering mercenary. Looking back, it was a life that could end anywhere, at any time. The sun will set, the wind will blow. And someday, it will be lost to history. Perhaps today will be that day. What happened to everyone? His followers trusted him. I was always alone. My weapons were the only thing I trusted. As I learned to fight, I also learned not to fear the end. War and famine, plagues and disasters, the world was surely falling apart. And the rich lined their pockets with comfort as they watched it happen. The worst of them was Hatsar, the Mogul of Eriant.
Hey! You scared me! What are you looking at? Scat! I have work to do!
It's not safe here, kid. This is coming from experience. Go home. I knew right away. This kid doesn't have a home. It wasn't all that surprising. That's just the way the world is. Don't harass the fairies. I'll let it slide this time, but get out of here.
What? I'm not trying to catch fairies. I'm trying to catch...
Thank you.
All the more reason to find him.
You don't know a lot of things. I thought adults were supposed to know everything. But at least you're strong. Hey, teach me how to fight. I want to be strong like you.
Go to sleep, kid. All right, ready to go.
Wait! Where do you think you're sneaking off to? I'm coming with you.
It's too dangerous for a runt like you. Don't follow me.
It'd be more dangerous to leave me here by myself. What are you waiting for? I thought you wanted to talk to the White Mage. Hurry up, or I'm going without you.
Will the White Mage really have the answers we seek? Nothing is ever certain. I guess we'll find out in the Forest of Peace.
Disappear. Are you all right? It's been a while since I've seen an outsider.
Long white hair. Deep eyes. A trustworthy voice. I knew him in a heartbeat. This was the man we were looking for, the White Mage.
We're here. This is the Aurora Great Temple. Wealth? Power? But what I'm studying here, it is more than mere power. It is an infinite knowledge that exists just beyond our comprehension. A knowledge that can complete us, evolve us. Never tire until I learn what is beyond that light.
Focused on a grander, more important truth. Whatever. The only truth I know is that the omens have got to go. Because, you know, I still see my parents every time I close my eyes. That's important. At least to me. So I'm gonna handle this myself. More and more omens keep showing up. Don't worry about me. I'll be fine. And just in case I can't come back, thank you for everything.
Thank you.
But there is an ultimate darkness. I have seen it.
Hear the rain. That means I'm still alive. How long was I out?
Thank you.
The sun will set, the winds will blow.
Mercenary!